Hey everybody, Daniel Fusco here, and welcome to today's 2-Minute Message. One of the things that I find so fascinating about God's Word, the Bible, from Genesis to Revelation, a book that I have been studying for more than 20 years now, and I never get bored of studying it because there's always so many things to learn in it. And one of the things that I've been really captivated by lately is this idea that God's kingdom is upside down, or maybe I should say it better, that God's kingdom is right side up. But the world in which we live is actually the one that's upside down, because one of the things it says in the scriptures is it talks about these amazing reversals of fortune, like things like that if we humble ourselves before God, then God will exalt us. And if we exalt ourselves before people, then God will humble us. Things like the first will be last and the last will be first. These ideas that if you're poor in spirit, then you know, then you're going to be experience the true riches of God. And of course, in all these things, it seems like, wait, what are we talking about right now? And I've really been thinking about that idea of when we humble ourselves, then exaltation comes. And really we see this in the life of Jesus, because before Jesus was resurrected, and he's resurrected as King of Kings and Lord of Lords, before the crown comes the cross. And, in order for there to be a resurrection, there needs to be a dying. And in a lot of ways for us, nobody wants the dying part, so we actually don't ever see the resurrection part. But I've been really just thinking about how God is inviting us, because he is God and he is all powerful. He is all knowing. He is, omniscient. He's everywhere all the time. And we are human. We're not all knowing and we're not all powerful. We're not everywhere all the time and all these different things. Then we should humble ourselves before God, because he's God and we're not. And when we're willing to humble ourselves and declare our earthliness in opposition to God's, majestic, reality. When that happens, now all of a sudden we humble ourselves and then God exalts us. He lifts us up. And it's really through humility that all these things happen. So I really want to encourage you, share this video, because what would it look like for all of us to humble ourselves? It will transform not only our relationship with God, but the way we see ourselves and the way we see everybody else. And in the comment section, I want you to talk a little bit about the ways that God's kingdom is different from the ways that our culture, our world works, so that we can learn from one another. There's so much to explore in this together. And God bless you today.